Hey guys, it's your boy Cabrera, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 MCAR Perm career mode. We're last on he picked up two more for wins in the week, and we reached the halfway point. Now we are getting into the second half of the season, despite the fact that we're still at the end of November, I think? I think this match is the 26th of November. So they're still behind us here in real life. Because today is, well, this is being recorded on the 14th. It's going up on the 15th.
When they've been playing here at home, they're unstoppable. Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are...
So there's that.
Line up for the home side. And this is the 11 today for Spartak. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. But once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Attacking well here.
Oh, no,
man. A quick break. And it's a shot now.
The ball's loose. Keeper does enough to deny the score. And breaking the deadlock nice and early in this match. It's something that needs to happen. I need to do that. Like, it takes some of the pressure off. You know, I'm being honest. Onoma.
Well, they're in a good position.
Abraham.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Give me the ball. Foot. Here we go.
I don't know. The game's played on the pitch, but not on paper. But on paper, this looks a canter for the home team. They won so easily the away game.
I know that the commentators are...
The result would be the same.
Chang up a
shot blocked here. He's had a go here. He's got his shot off now.
There's Storm on how good a form I'm on.
Rolling up the shorts, sticking their chests out. Others are shivering a little.
Onoma! What's the bar?
Goalkeeper able to.
And of course, Kim's shot is straight at the
spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Moscow keeper.
Oh, he's beaten his marker.
Oh yes, Gorm Bojevic wins the corner.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Buscali! That would have been a fucking screamer and a half.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Saw the goal and went for it. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well.
Mujokovic. Abraham.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could
come. Taken away from Abraham.
First touch was poor. Trying to find an opening.
My hopes of getting a nice early goal, or at least in terms of the first half, are 100% dashed. Abraham.
Shots on here.
Onoma! Off the bar again! Ick! Oh my gosh. Come on, win the header. Yes. Abraham. Onoma. Gee. Oh, what a finish. Youngster. Or, well, the Ivory Coast youngster.
That's good balance from the striker. Not such from the goalkeeper.
Seemed to be distracted by the conditions.
He worked himself into perfect space and slotted it home very nicely.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Right on half time, the stroke of half time. Yep. Sparta and Moscow didn't even get a chance to get anywhere. They're near my box a little. I'm trying for a
maybe some fresh
reply at the end of the half. Hopefully I can get a nice early goal in the second half and kill this game off as a competition. Gives it to Abraham. He's got Onoma again. It's going to the shot. That'll do. That will do. 5-6 minutes into the second half and I have that early. He's an half goal that I wanted. I pressed circle thinking Onoma would hit it, but he left it, and the trainer said thank you very much. That's his first goal in freaking a good few games. That's like his first goal in 4 or 5 games, I think.
Comes in with a tackle. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Attacking now. And here's the shot. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Emerson.
Now they've got a chance. It's a quick break.
Shiner. Nice finish. Finish again. 2 goals for him. 3 for us.
He took it with great aplomb, I'm sure. Getting
just the into the 59th minute.
Grab the second chance here.
And now
it's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
We're in a really good position.
Half an hour to go. Pop off.
Make some changes.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team.
Some fresh legs. Up top. And that. Well, more in the central midfield, both defensively and offensively.
We could be in.
Oh. Sure.
He's kept it out.
And he's scored his first goal. Oh, now he's seeking a hat trick. It's one way to get back into.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. And he could get away here. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Was a foul. The referee's seen the situation. Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says.
That's okay. Onoma's gone off, so it's not an issue that he's been yellow carded for. Really was a very bad foul. I'm
switch now.
I hold my hands up and say, yeah, that was unnecessary to do a foul like that, but I wanted the play to stop. I didn't want it to go. Well, as long as I know I can, when you're trying to make a substitution. Sometimes you just have to make sure the play is stopped.
Steadily here, keeping possession. He's given possession away here.
I saw an opportunity and I took it.
Here's a chance to attack. He might be through. Shot up! Very good stop here.
Abraham. Chandler! Hat-trick! Wraps up the... Well, the 3 points were already wrapped up. He's letting everyone know who he is again. Beautiful finish. Just to control all the ball bounced up just so he could stick it top corner. Beautiful finish. And a great completion of his hat trick. Just when Abraham thought he was pulling, he was going to make some headways and get ahead. Abraham had recently cut down his pre-existing goal, leading the top goal scorer ranking. And before this hat trick, would have been poised to overtake him, but now he finds himself a good few goals behind again.
And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
He doesn't even, well, from that attack he didn't get any. He like, oh, Shiner almost scored again. As I was saying, Abraham from the attack that led to the corner didn't get a goal to help with that. And from the resulting corner, it was almost another goal. Well, that added into the difference.
4-0, the final score. It was absolutely.
Ironically, Abraham cut down the difference with a hat trick in the first game of the last episode.
To be treasured by any player.
With a bit of a ironic twist, Anton Inger makes devastating work of the Spartak Moscow defense to easily claim another hat trick for the season. And as Krasnodar had already played, which I knew, that puts me 12 points clear. You can see Abraham was so close, he had leveled and all, and now he finds himself behind again. I love it, it gives like a feud between, a mini rivalry between the two players is over. Who will end up the top dog in terms of goal scoring? I should really have, I'll have both Abraham and Shiner on the bench if you're confused as to why I'm using a second team. Well, this is 2 days after the game against frickin' Spartak Moscow, which is again, this game is against CSKA Moscow. Oh, this is all we're into December. My bad. Thought we were still in November, but no, that was That game was on the 1st of December, and this game is now on the 3rd. 2 days before for my real life birthday, May 5th.
Hi there again. Once more, it's Martin Tyler and Alan Smith with you for this game, which we came to
see. CSKA Moscow are another team that I've already beaten this season, so looking to beat them again.
Snow gathers on the ball. That's when the ref's got.
This is, of course, my second game against them, and I'm undefeated. So their obvious statement is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they could get a look.
Well, he could be in. Amkar Pep. And shoots! Goal, they've taken the lead.
But it'll produce the same result as the young man from Juventus. This opens the scoring. It's a goal from Mengo. Ora. And yeah, I'm playing him at the cam position because reasons.
Across the line, despite the goalkeeper's, well, I was going to say
I didn't really have an alternate choice. It was like
have a little bit of sympathy for him.
Here's your choice. Just enjoy. I'm like, thanks. Ooh! So it's a rare conceded goal. You're wondering who the hell this kid is. I use kid in the nicest way because most of these players are young. The goalkeeper is actually a youth player I signed up earlier in the season. I didn't think he'd get any minutes, if I'm being totally honest with you guys.
This could be a chance.
Here we are, and he's in the starting lineup in game 17 of the league season. As Mengo scores again! We can have back to back hat tricks in back to back games?
And they never really disappoint you.
And 3 e hat tricks in 4 games? It's a. That would be somewhat unlikely, but it would sound somewhat unlikely. Mendigor has a
Traore
easily has made
trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
CSKA Moscow looks stupid and has pretty much traded their defense like his own personal plaything.
This is a team on top of its game. It's certainly been reflected in the results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories that they want to extend today.
When you look at this team.
That's something I didn't even think about. Well, I don't have thing set up for this team. I don't have a penalty taker, so I don't. They don't know who can take a penalty.
In the defensive zone by reading the play very well. He's got his shot off now.
I kind of hope I don't get a penalty. I mean, if I do, I hope it's like really later on in the game. If I get an early one, I might just give it to Mandagora because he is on the hat trick.
On ahead, it's not so much the conditions in the stadium here.
Real opening now.
Or he can dink the keeper and complete his hat trick regardless. Freaking hell, 3-4 minutes and he's completed his hat trick.
A wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team
okay,
like
just
this,
boom.
Opposition like this, it's a special day.
The keeper came out. This is that moment, as soon as he saw the ball going over his head, that he knew he fucked up. In fact, he probably knew he fucked up as soon as he saw Mandragora going for the chip. But it was too late to do anything about it.
Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
I don't know who I would put on the penalty. A knee. Was in the starting lineup. He scored a few goals. Before Abraham signed, so
it's a quick break.
Memory serves me correctly, he's the only one with pre-existing league goals in this career mode. Oh, Mandragora almost scored a fourth goal. I say pre-existing because, of course, Mandragora has now added his name to the quickly. He has added his name to the list of goal scorers for this year's league competition.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Oh, I thought I was going to get an easy goal there, gifted to me almost, but he didn't see his game Moscow player. He passed it into the box. If not for his keeper's knee, it would be 4-0, and he would have been in some amount of hot water.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
To say the very least.
With a challenge. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Still on the attack.
Mandragora will win the corner. The effect he's having on the
why he hasn't been closing down already. He's got himself some goals.
The corner goes straight to the opposition.
Thing as it's cleared away.
Chance,
a well saved. Mandragora, 4-0.
What about the play before that? What about
this guy is he's done natural eye for goal. Oh, and then he has taken an hour of.
Into the
what is his first start for the club? It's not his first appearance. He's made a few substitute appearances since he signed at the end of the transfer window. But Rolando Mandragora has really alerted everyone to his existence.
on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're...
not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? It's going to be a substitution now for this team. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Could be dangerous. Strong challenge.
And he wins the ball back. And the Gora again has got it. Oh, it's clear away before I can get away to the shot. Imagine scoring 5 on what is technically your first start on a loan period. Damn. You know, Juventus might recall him. obviously a joke, because Juventus would never be sure of goals. Once they sold some players.
Moving
for going.
Some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Penalty.
Helped him there with that sort of challenge. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
Yes, I managed to stop the CSKA Moscow player from preventing the corner. I'll take another corner. And a corner! Oh!
Look at the watch, and that will tell you.
Son of a. Mother.
Some potential in this move.
Knee.
It will be
a miserable crossing that found absolutely no one. Yay.
This performance and win.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On the attack here.
Ah. There's the full time I saw. I'll take 4-0, a win. Dominating performance from the team. A great showing from Youngster Perola. Mandagora. He is definitely, he made people take notice of him. Devastating display of a keen eye for goal and just overall a great awareness of the ball. I can see if this guy, he could have a big bright future. In the at least definitely in FIFA. I don't know about him in real life. I've never even heard of him until I know him as an option. I said he could be interesting. He could be a shout. Land should go up to a 66 rated. And he should finally be ready for removal from the the training session. Just so I can put someone else in, you know? I'm going to end it there because I think now this simulation is going to take a while because I don't think I have another game for a while. Cool. But of course, you guys aren't going to have to sit through the simulation. It won't take that long, but, you know, yeah. I don't have a game until February the 27th. So, I will see you all on the other side of the January transfer window. Until then, until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I'll be all. Have a very nice day. Peace.